Hey, have you heard about the unusual sightings on the bricks downtown Kearney?
Unusual sightings?
Mm-hmm. People are claiming that they're seeing a flying baby armed with a bow and arrow.
That's not unusual. It's a well-known fact that Cupid's arrows are diamond-tipped. I would assume that he would head to Hooper's Jewelers, Diamond Central, to get his arrows tipped by the best in the business.
So if Cupid trusts Hooper's Jewelers for his diamonds, then why shouldn't you? For the best selection of diamonds in central Nebraska, shop Hooper's Jewelers, Diamond Central, downtown Kearney.